Sir?
Are you ready? Can we weigh anchor?
We should be able to set sail.
Permission to board the ship. We are ready.
Certainly. But keep in mind that we'll be at sea for several months. If you have any farewells to make or any final business to put into order, now is the time.
No, my house is in order. We are ready to embark.
Perfect. Follow me.
I am so eager to discover Tir Fridi. My isle. My new city.
You'll need to arm yourself with patience. The voyage will be long. I've been told the trip lasts months.
And they say the place is full of gigantic creatures. As big as buildings.
That's right. I heard a rumor the Nauts even brought one back in one of their ships.
I doubt that. The Nauts are strange, but they're not idiots.
The beast has awoken!
Those conniving, piss-distilling, bridge-building liars. The creature was supposed to be out for days. They'll pay for this.
What the hell manner of cargo are you transporting?
Help! We need ropes! We must contain it! Help!
Come now. Let's lend them a hand.
Blood, how do you fare?
Fine, fine. It is dead.
Are you wounded?
I'm well. Your lessons have proven effective.
I've never seen a beast this size. It's quite extraordinary.
Cousin, what a fight. You were illustrious.
I'm not of the same mind. I had the feeling it was already weakened. I did nothing more than finish it off.
Your humility remains a constant. But believe me, that battle was absolutely epic.
Gentlemen! Your cousin's enthusiasm is most impressive.
This journey is his long-awaited chance to prove his worth. He has a demanding father.
More likely, he's just happy to be free of this hornet's nest.
I definitely know I am. That's certain.
Stations, lads! Way anchor and ready for to wear! Lively now, lively! Catch me a wind!
Charming welcoming committee.
Gentlemen, I am Constantine of House Orsay, your new governor. I have no idea what sort of ceremony you've prepared for my arrival, but I would gladly skip it, so... indeed, these are rather peculiar customs. I see, it seems you were quite intent on serving me a drink. Hello? Cat got your tongue? Gentlemen? Would it be those annoying beaks?
I am truly sorry these doctors should have shown a greater measure of courtesy. Thank you, dear doctors. Move along. Don't trouble the noughts. Pay no attention to them. Instead, just drink. The long voyages at sea require the appropriate treatment as soon as we land. According to our scientists, without fortifiers, you might catch your death, and that would be quite regrettable.
I should have chosen death. This concoction is liquid torture.
I would think that they would have warned you on the ship.
Not in the slightest. And you must be Lady Morange, my predecessor.
You are correct.
There you are!
To your health.
Aha! You got your dose of bile too. Allow me to present to you Lady Morange, and to you, my dear lady, my most trusted cousin. Where is the captain?
He seems to be preoccupied with some sort of admiral.
Indeed. Then I will have to thank him later for this most marvelous voyage. Excellency, lead me to the palace, I beg you. And, whenever possible, go by way of all the intriguing alleyways. I am dying with impatience to discover this new city. My city!
Your Excellence! We must wait for our escort!
No need. Have no fear, for I am here to defend you, my lady.
I've been scullied.
How so?
My admiral laid me off.
My cousin was nonetheless delighted with your services. I hope there was no misunderstanding.
None, I'm sure of it. She just ordered me to give you any assistance you might need.
This request doesn't seem to please you.
Don't take offense, but it's not pleasant for a captain to abandon his ship. In any case, here I am at your service for a while.
Thank you.
bit of poison on my blade. Then let's go!
Want armor that fits you like a glove? We'll make it. Greetings. You look like someone who would know how to use a blade. If you're looking for the best steel, you're in the right place. Weapons, arm, and if you have a...
best forge in Tyr.
Oh, it's a great pleasure.
The best forge in Tyr Fridi! Blades, armor, locks, custom pieces made to order!
Oh, it's a great pleasure to see you. It's a great pleasure to see you again.
The best forge in Tyr.
Oh, it's a great...
The best!
Oh, it's a great... Want armor that fits you like a... Oh, cigar. It's a great pleasure to see you again at the forge. Want armor that fits you like a glove? We'll make it for you. Well, I'll be damned, it's Captain Kurt.
Manfred! Still a quartermaster?
Always, as you can see. What can I do for you?
We've come to find you regarding the merchandise that Kurt was taking care of.
Ah, the commander's cargo, yes. I was told that had come in. And so he's got you working on this. Lucky Kurt. It helps to have friends in high places.
Is everything in order?
Alas, no. Our merchandise has been unloaded into one of those dock storehouses. They're well guarded. A little less at night, but in spite of that, we weren't able to get them back.
Since these crates are registered in the ship's manifest, make an official request.
The modification of the manifest might have fooled a quartermaster, but it won't fool the port authority. We'd have too many details to explain to them, and our commander would not like that.
What? Is he waiting for us to bring them to him, then?
No, of course not. But Kurt needs to find the right storehouse, as well as a discreet way to get in. And he must also mark the crates that belong to us.
Why is that? They're already marked with an inscription.
Most of the men are illiterate. A colored mark will stick out for them to find, but they need to be quick about it. They won't have the time to decipher a name.
I see. Well, let's see what we're able to do.
Is there anything else?
No, thank you.